Flight Deck Action. Flights in the cockpit. You're invited.
Small pre-flight, and for the captain on the left side, it's to recheck the oxygen and then the nav display and the brightness of each panel and the MCP. Then we steer the mast set, the master on the pilot flying. So I will be flying this leg, so it's on the left side. Then we go for the FMC. First thing is the island position. It's the 737-800 with winglets and the two for the short field performance. Database is valid until May the 2nd of this year, and we are the 29th of April, so no problem. We don't have any subdata, and the software we got in this FMC is Uniform 10.8 Alpha, the last one. Position in it, next, it's Fox Mike Charlie Hotel, it's Moroni, and it's the last airport we land, so it's correct. The route will be Fox Mike Charlie Hotel to Zhaozi, Fox Mike Charlie Zulu. The company route will be Hotel Alpha Hotel Delta Zulu Alpha 70. We'll be taking off from runway 20, and the flight number is Romeo Echo Uniform 256. Once we feel that, we can activate the flight plan and execute. Next, we go to Perfinit. Perfinit, they give us approximate zero fuel of 52 ton upon 0.6 for this flight 2.7, and we've got cost index of 1.3 because we take some fuel in Zhaozi.
On runway 20.
Stabilize at takeoff thrusts on 1 toga. Check in 1 toga, takeoff thrust is set. Hey chance, check, thrust check.
V1.
Rotate. Close your eyes. Yep.
Thank you.
interesting is that we have a short field performance aircraft. 737 is a short field performance aircraft, and we have some options that improve our landing short landing capacity, which are spoilers, ground spoilers that are more deflecting to 60 degrees, comparing to the normal 800, which are deflecting to around 38 degrees. We have a shorter idle time, which allows us to deflect the reverse more rapidly. The time is coming to from 5 to 2 seconds. And once more, we have not steel brakes, we have some carbon brakes on that aircraft. And after landing, once we are at the parking, we can check here is the brake temp, the elevation of the temperature.
1000.
Stability of speed.
Check.
Approaching minimums.
Approaching 1-4.
Minimums.
Landing, reset flight director.
$500.
Golf Charlie, vous êtes intéressé par la 12?
On va prendre la 12, ça c'est Golf Charlie.
Ok, donc 400. Derrière le 737 rappelé final 12.
Le 737 en rappelé en final 12, ça c'est Golf Charlie.
Gilon, Madagascar,
360,
demande la descente.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
In Evato, and to fly back to Reunion Island, we have to make a workaround. So this is our aircraft, and now we have to check. So you see, we have the props, captain props. Everything is okay. Now we have to come here. Come on. See, you have the nose gear. Everything seems to be good.
255, ready to taxi.
Reunion 255, taxi holding point Charlie. Report ready to copy ATC on 127 decimal 2. 342 Sierra Delta Golf, climb initially 5000 feet, Kennedy 1018.
Departure 12 and left turn 2 is radial 342 Sierra Delta Golf, 5000 feet, 1018 ignition.
Approaching 1-4.
We have it inside now, Reunion 255.
Okay, could you keep it inside for the takeoff?
Affirm, we can keep it inside for takeoff.
Reunion 255, okay. Clear takeoff, runway 12, the wind is 140 degrees, 19 knots, maximum 26. Report established, radio 342, Sierra Delta Golf.
Okay, for takeoff 12, report established, radio 242, on Sierra Delta Golf, and we keep traffic inside Reunion 255.
Okay.
Flight 0409. Ryan Sardin, Liberté en Nutière montée, 7 nautiques avec la FIR estimée 21 et Papa Lima FIR à 40.
C'est noté pour les estimés, rappelez pas sur la FIR, Réunion 102.
Pas sur la FIR, Réunion 102.
Check.
Flight
80, cross check. What the road?
V1.
Rotate.
Hey, let's go.
30 knots. Landing altitude. Aligné, pardon, engine sans sujet.
Compte.
Speed break.
Aligné,
flaps.
Flaps, 40 knots.
Landing check is complete.
Final runway to 16 Ryan 255.
Copy Ryan 255.
1000. Approaching minimum.
150 degrees, 12 knots. We put cylinder control.
Okay, 216 Ryan 255.
Minimize.
140 pour 16 degrees.
Approaching 16.
400.
Relax, minute.
300. 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Available on Blu-ray and DVD in our webshop at www.vikingaviationphoto.com.